Gaffer is a must-have add-on by Greg Zahl, who you might know as the creator of the HDRI Haven website. Gaffer lets you cycle through HDRIs so that you can choose the best lighting for your scene. After installing the zip file, you need to set the folder where you keep your HDRIs. Then in the World tab, check the HDRI tab to activate Gaffer. The first time you use Gaffer, you'll have to generate thumbnails. Go to Render View, now you can flip through HDRIs and see the result in the viewport. Although the defaults are usually fine, you can adjust the rotation and other values. To save memory, you can also create a high-res JPEG background, if you have both a low-res and high-res version of your HDRI. Then you can use the low-res HDRI for the lighting and the high-res JPEG for reflections. Although you can find Gaffer for free on GitHub, you can also choose to support Greg by buying the paid version on Blender Markets.